So, a farmer has 195 cows, but he needs 200. How does he get them? He rounds them up.